Well, hello and welcome to BBLB Celebrity Hijack. Hope you're very well. It's day 13, it's 7:32. Today we are talking all about the new flavour of the month. Amy, everyone, there we go. Everyone blooming well loves her. It's official. Come over here, you. Yeah, over here. I can tell you who we've got on the show. We've only got her F&F on the show. There we go. Oh, good clapping straight from A&E. That's what we call support. Later in the show, we're going to be dropping in to hear the gospel according to Matthew and James, and I'm going to pardon for the spirit of sanctu over in the Big Mouth studio. And today's hijacker is comedy legend Joan Rivers, everyone. Those young'uns don't know who Joan Rivers is. They're just like this. Yeah! That's when I clap. She was here earlier on today. We did ask her to appear in the show, and she gave us this very concise response.
Oh, my God, no. Are you serious? Why on earth would I want to appear on that pile of crap?
Charming. But if you want to take part in the show from the comfort of your own home, then get in touch with today's Little Brother's Big Shout. Here's how to do it. Leon, if you would please nail it. 0871-200-1040 is our phone number. Ring up and speak to us there. Text studio and your comment to 83188 or email us via the Channel 4 website, channel4.com/BBLB. Over the last week, housemates and hijackers alike have been drooling all over poor Amy, which is not particularly brilliant for someone with such high standards of cleanliness. With that in mind, today we are asking you, let Leon nail it. Amy, what's the big attraction? Everyone loves her. Why is she so damn well popular? Get your texts and emails coming in now while we crack on with Little Brother's Big News. Okay, first things first, news fans. At 4:05 this morning, there was coupling ahoy in the house. Yes, indeed. As two talented pairs canoodled under the cover of darkness. Take a look.
I thought
you said
it was
under covers.
I put this.
Love you, nice. Do you really? I'm by far the best voice in the world. Million times. Wow.
Really?
I love her. For me, she's a sexy little girl and talks nicely.
So that's how you girls go, is it? Even her hair is bendy. At 12:51 this afternoon, Joan Rivers introduced herself to the housemates as the latest celebrity hijacker in a superly understated style. Let's take a look.
Who's that?
Yeah, my friend does
them.
Yeah. Is it your friend has done that?
I don't know, my friend.
Okay, jokes are over.
It's Jane Rivers.
You thought you were going to be on television and become celebrities, well, you're in for hell. It's Joan Rivers. Think of me simply as Anne Robinson with liver spots. I want you out of bed. I want you dressed looking good, please. Today is going to be a day where I decide who stays and who goes.
Terrifying. And big news just in, as part of her hijack, Joan is choosing who's going to be joining Victor to face the public vote on Friday. So we can reveal the unlucky housemates are Amelia, Liam, and Jeremy. Tune into not our Jeremy, not the hair twirler. Tune in tomorrow night's main show to get all the juicy details, and lines will be opening tomorrow as well. That was Little Brother's Big News. So we are almost at the halfway point tomorrow, and at last it's all getting a bit lovey-dovey in the house. But it's quite hard to keep up with who fancies who and who's just teasing. So, we've got a bit of a recap for you. This we do know. Jeremy, where are you, my friend, first fancied Amy, who doesn't today, but then he transferred his affections, as we can see here, to Amelia. Now, they've had the hots for each other since day one. Agreed? Yes, indeed. It started with a stretch. And as we saw in the news, it's still going strong, but the main obstacle is, of course, Victor, who we think has a soft spot for Amy, as he displayed with such classic and beautiful lines as, "You fall from the sky like angel and I love you." From Amy's part, we believe this is reciprocated with lines such as, "I hate you and you make me cringe." Nathan also has a slight soft spot for Amy, but with no grasp of subtlety, as the first person he told was the nation's biggest gob, Chris Maltz, and the second person he told was Amy. This was a shock to us because we thought, as did the rest of the housemates, that Nathan was going to get it together with LaToya, but this seems to have cooled, unlike Anthony and Calista, who we saw cozying up in bed in the news earlier on, even though she's got a boyfriend and she's so dumped. and there's even potential, we believe, between Calista and Jay, but we suspect this might just be clothes-based, which leaves us with John, who appears to love everyone, and Liam, who's doing a fairly good job of loving himself. So that is what happens when you put a talented bunch of young people together. Exactly the same thing that happens when you put a group of untalented young people together. That is our House of Love. Now, one of the happiest housemates ever left the house this week, and she is on a mission to spread the happiness. We sent her this morning on a mission to meet some of the happiest people in the world, London's commuters at the height of rush hour. W-I-Z-Z-Y.
Hi, today I'm here at Liverpool Street, and I'm super happy, and I'm here to cheer up all the commuters on their way to work. Hi, how are you? Anything I could do to make you happy?
I'm on the doorstep.
No, how are you today?
Thanks.
I'm here to make you happy. Is there anything I could do? People aren't very happy this morning. Is there anything I could do to make you happy this morning?
I'm very happy, thank
you're
you.
You're happy already? Yeah, oh, that's good. The sun has got his hat on. Is there anything I could do to make you happy this morning?
Oh, you're just smiling. That makes me happy.
Oh, and how is your smiling too? I've got a trophy for being the happiest taxi driver in London.
No, you're going to work.
Oh,
maybe after work.
Okay. Oh, I love you. Here, go have a teddy. Keep smiling. A nice massage, ready? Has that cheered you up?
Yes, it has.
Anything I could do to make you happy?
Oh, I should think so at your age.
Oh, what would you like? Anything at all?
A nice big kiss.
Oh, mwah. I spent the morning.